Climate change due to increased atmospheric carbon dioxide is affecting crop growth, according to a U.S. Department of Agriculture researcher. Dr. Louis Ziska and colleagues are studying how increased CO2 affects rice plants by using what is essentially a climate change time machine.
What we can do is actually go back and dial in, using growth chambers and different methodologies, the CO2 concentration that existed at the year of my birth. We can look at how plants responded to that CO2 concentration, to those temperatures, and look at how they're responding now to the current CO2, but then also look at how they're going to respond to the CO2 50 years from now.
Through his experiments at the Agricultural Research Service facility in Beltsville, Maryland, Ziska can determine which breeds of rice grow the best in higher CO2 environments.
This is a chance for us to really get a handle on how we can adapt to the rise in carbon dioxide in a positive way, to take that additional CO2 and turn it into more seed yield. And for rice, it's particularly important because rice is the basic food for about 2 billion people in the world.
Ziska says CO2 in the atmosphere has increased 30% since the 1960s and continues to rise. He says he wants to find out how humanity can benefit from this.
If we can come up with lines of rice that can yield more, that can take this additional CO2 and convert it into seed yield, then it's a win-win.
In Beltsville, Maryland, for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.